son of Mike. We're going to go down to the board at this time, ladies and gentlemen, for the drop of our new album. Mr. Andy Knight, take it away if you please. You know I'm bound for the bottom. You know. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is a stupid question, ladies and gentlemen, but I thrive on asking stupid questions. Are there any blues fans out there in the house tonight? Of course there are. Then you'll have noticed, if you stack up all of your blues albums and you listen to them from the top to the bottom, that there are an awful lot of songs in there about low down, lying, cheating, no good women. Do we have any of those out there in the house tonight? Do we have any out there? If we do, the stage door is just over here. Come and introduce yourself to me after the show. I need inspiration from wherever I can find it. Research purposes only, come and say hello, and we'll talk business. Anyway, this is a song about a no-good, lying, cheating woman called Sarah Lee. And we might need a bit of help in this song as well, so I hope to hear you by.
Oh,
I know she's way across town, somewhere in Amsterdam, having herself a ball. I need to see her back home. Can you help me get her home? Can you help me get her home? Let's hear you help me. Let's hear you help me. Let's get out too. Oh, Sarah Lee. Oh, Sarah Lee. Oh, Sarah Lee. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Don't you see a poor man when he's in distress? She's way across town. We're gonna need to shout even louder if we're gonna get her to get in a taxi, put down that double scotch and get back home. Let's try it again, let's get her back. Oh, Sarah Lee! Oh, Sarah Lee! Oh, Sarah Lee! Oh, Sarah Lee! I can see that, I can feel, I can sense, I know her very well, that she's thinking about putting down that double scotch and heading into a taxi, but not quite. Let's make sure this next verse is the clincher. Let's do it! Oh, Sarah Lee! 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 I'd like to thank you sincerely. I think you've helped me save my marriage. Now we've got to pay a heartfelt tribute to the genius of the blues harmonica, the great little Walter, because I'm sure that both James Harmon and Magic Dick would attest to the fact that the harmonica would not sound the same. They might not even be here without the great little Walter. This is a tribute to him called A Walter Shade of Blue. Thank you. We've got time to do one more before we bring the great Magic Dick on stage. This is a number of our CD out now on V2 Records. It's an album called For Those Who Need the Blues. And we'd like to thank V2 Records, Bowman's in the house, for their great help and support on this album and for releasing a true blues album. This is a track called Shady High.
Yeah.